I can open this like so, and you can see inside there are drawers of different sizes for storage, and they are carved with auspicious plants and fantastic rocks and clouds and on this very attractive diaper pattern, and it's remarkably in good condition, and it has not been restored in any way. As you can see in the interior, all the crackling, and it's all original lacquer.
Een van de duurste verkochte stukken op de TFAF is dit jaar een Chinese commode. Ruim 3 miljoen euro is er betaald. Verkocht door een handelaar met vestigingen in Londen en New York, Littleton en Hennessy. Aziatische kunst is een echte groeimarkt. Zo kopen Chinezen bijvoorbeeld hun eigen cultureel erfgoed weer terug.
There are only three pieces, examples known of this type in the world. This is the third one. One is in the Victoria and Albert Museum, and the other is in the Yamagata Museum in Japan. And they're both remarkably smaller and not so complete. This one's in remarkably good condition. And it's decorated with Taoist paradise scenes. That's very much a Chinese flavor. So
okay. Yeah. It's from China, of course.
It is from China, yes. Yes, that's
which
right.
Which century?
It's made in the 15th century, so early Ming period. It was actually previously in a Japanese collection, the Mano collection in Osaka.
And why is it worth 3.1 million euro?
Well, as I said, it's such a rare piece, and in the 15th century, in the imperial workshop, only two types of lacquers were made. One is carved lacquer. The other one is this type of lacquer, which is called Tianqi lacquer, fielding lacquer. And this type of lacquer is much rarer than carved lacquer. And as you can see, this piece was decorated with this Taoist paradise scene. First of all, this is a palace scene, and at the top, we have a mountain scene, and at the back we have an island scene. And this represents the three highest Taoist deities exist. The buyer is a private collector of lacquer pieces. He's bought from us before, and I think the cabinet will probably be not be seen for a very long time. It will probably be staying in his collection for a very long time. Yeah.
And this one is now going back to China?
No, it's not. It's not going back to China. It's actually bought by someone in the West. Yeah.